Okay, good morning everybody. Meet with me again, Agung Wijanarko from Cianjur, West of Java, Indonesia. I want to explain about my roster in Indonesia. This roster, there is two roster in front of you. This is, we call it Mangon. Mangon, it means result of crossbreeding between Ganoi hen with a Burmese rooster. So it's the result is Mangon. So this is the physically look like a Burmese in the fur, but the body, their body same with Ganoi chicken from Vietnam. They have big body, and then their fight style is somehow the mix between Ganoi from Vietnam and the Burmese from Burma. So this is very special chicken that is in my country, because it's, they have a mix the way they fight look like a Burmese rooster that have a high intelligentsia, and then their bodies and their endurance same with the Ganoi rooster from Vietnam. This is festival in my country. There are many kind of variety of rooster or chicken. Some of them from Thailand, some of them some also from Thailand, originally from Thailand, but some come from Philippines. This is Mr. Mamat. Okay, there is a short story about my chicken in Cianjur, West of Java. Thanks for watching my video. Just don't forget to subscribe and push the bell so you can help my channel to grow. Okay, thank you for everybody.